A stone can be found at a place in the ground where the body of Jesus was laid. It was never inscribed with the words to describe the power that grace still displays. For this monument where Jesus was sent was incarnate with the story of death. It simply reveals a grave no longer sealed, and the empty tomb says the rest. No clever inscription could ever explain what happened that wonderful day, and no epitaph could ever contain the words such a message should say. No man-made description could ever describe what's spoken by empty walls. The stone rolled aside with nothing inscribed, but the empty tomb says it all.
Of our Savior and Lord, and no mountain face would have enough space for one light of His love to record. No one could relate to the numberless dates, for He has no beginning or end.
The story goes on, His body is gone. Again, no clever inscription could ever explain what happened that wonderful day, and no epitaph could ever contain the words such a message should say. No man-made description could ever describe what's spoken by empty walls. The stone rolled aside with nothing inscribed, but the empty tomb says it all. No man-made description could ever describe what's spoken by empty walls. The stone rolled aside with nothing inscribed, but the empty tomb says it all.